today we are here in downtown Old Town Denham Springs at their fall festival. They have a lot of food booths out and a lot of craft booths and also a kid play area. We're going to go out and enjoy the day, so come along with us and let's have some fun. He's Batman. Vincent Parish Library's out here. Let's see what they're doing. Yeah. That is a very popular festival. There's people everywhere. I really wasn't expecting it to be this jam-packed.
Yeah, so we're going to have to stay through the crowd together.
Yeah, we got to stay together. Yeah. Look at what the library is doing there. Wonder what if they have any activities. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hi. Get a button.
Oh, you want to get a button, Noah? Oh.
Okay, that doesn't happen very often.
Did you want to pick a button?
Hi. You want to do that one?
Yes.
So make your button.
How are you guys?
All right, pull this handle all the way down.
Pull the handle all the way down. Push, gotta go all the way.
Good job.
Back up, absolutely.
Look at that.
And then one more time. All the way down real hard. Good job.
Okay,
we're making people up. And your button's done.
Look at that. That's cool. You got Star Trek?
Yes,
that's amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. Y'all have a great time.
Thank you. You made a button, Noah.
So I got a candy cane and a button.
Yeah, Santa gave you a candy cane. Yeah, he's already seen Santa. We didn't film that, but I took a picture. But yeah, he's got a candy cane and a button from the library. Yeah.
Yeah.
Now we get to our first craft booth. Look at that skeleton skull. Oh, it says skeleton. Look at that. Oh, that's awesome. Take off $30.
Okay, you can't off.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. There's some beautiful wreaths out here. Santa over there again. Yeah. Oh, look at all the bows here for Christmas. Some pretty bows for Christmas, Noah. Oh, what the bows are. They're $8.99 a piece for the bows. Cute. Got the live band up there on the stage. Dancing, I guess. That's awesome. Now we're headed towards the old part of town, the historical district over here. This is like along the train tracks. All right, when you buy a drink, you support students against destructive decisions for $3. We might get one of those before we go, but we just got here. Thanks. Look, she said she liked your costume.
Thanks.
All right, they got funnel cake. Oh, yeah, you order over there and guess they make them over here. Let's see if we can get any footage of them actually making it. Oh, they're doing hamburgers right there. Let me see. Yeah, let me see that. Yeah. Yeah, those look yummy, don't they? All right, let's go this way. All right, we got the Livingston Parish Republican Party set up out here. Yeah, it's election season. Wow, this thing is massive. This is huge. Come on. Yeah, you can hardly see the booths for all the people. Let's see what they got over here.
Oh, you can't see.
Can't see for all the people.
Yeah.
Yeah, they actually have puppy adoptions out here. Okay. There's the sheriff's department. Y'all are both crime fighters. You should say hello.
Are you giving five, sir? All right, mommy. All right.
All right, let's go this way. We're gonna weave in and out. Yeah. I have like an armored vehicle up here, Noah. For the sheriff's department. Look at that. That's what that vehicle's for.
Wow, good job.
That is good. A good job. Wow, that looks pretty cool there. Yeah, here we're coming up on the kids' play area. And all this is free to the public that come out. The kids can play, jump. Noah's in his costume, so we're going to hold off on that. After there's a trunk or treat too that we're going to be vlogging later. But yeah, after we trunk or treat, we'll probably come back to this. And yeah. What are you saying, baby?
People are going crazy about me.
They are. They love Batman. And we got Grace Covenant Church out here. But I don't know where I was going with that. But yeah, after he trunk or treats, we'll probably come back without his costume on if he wants to play. He'll let him do that. But jumping in this costume, I don't think this is the best idea. Especially since it was big for him. I pinned it up in a lot of places. It would probably rip. Okay, we made it to the end of the festival from this way. We're gonna walk back down this way and see what's at the other end of Main Street here. Yeah, I don't know who did these, but we got painted pumpkins all down the sidewalks here.
Yeah, there's one with googly eyes, more googly eyes.
Look. Yeah.
There's one with four eyes.
Oh yeah, you got all the eyes on that one. Alright, let's go over here. See what we can find.
Here's the sheriff's.
Yeah, the sheriff's department's out here. Alright, we're gonna walk down to the other end and see what they got down this way. This part of town is just beautiful to me. I love the old parts of any town. Denham Springs is very beautiful as well, especially at Christmas time. So we need to do a full vlog on just the downtown area of Denham Springs, I think. Look at all the different vendors and booths out here. You got little pretty skirts for little girls and some more bows.
Oh.
We're going to kind of keep to the sidewalk. Because this goes on and on and on and on. Got an artwork booth right there. Look at the tiger eyes over there, Noah. See the tiger eyes?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Let me see if I can zoom in on those.
Yeah, order stuff.
That looks cool. You like it? Here, why don't we get down here, baby? Let's get down here. Got some like Christmas decorations there. Oh, the Grinch stuff. I love that. I wonder how much those Grinch yard decorations are.
Grinch has the Xmas.
I think it's 58. I think that one's like $58.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
It's like a classic Grinch.
Yeah. Yeah, you got the larger Grinches here. Looks like for $58. I don't know how much the smaller ones are though. Those are cute. Those are adorable. Okay. She does good work. There was some cute bows there. Everybody's loving Batman out here today. Somebody just asked where Robin was. I said, well, I'm standing there for Robin today. Not quite as good as Robin, but I'm here. $7 for this little Santa signs.
Uh-huh. Look, there's a baby.
Yeah. Oh, those pumpkins are cute. I'm kind of wanting to go back to the wooden decorations for holidays. Those are cute back there. I like those. You got $3 for the little candy corn, too. I'm sorry, I'm kind of being pushed along, so I can't really stop for that long unless I go into the booth. And since I'm not buying anything, I don't really want to go and mess with nobody. No, you want to go say hi to the fire department? Yeah, you like the fire department, folks. They're right there. Hi. Just one, Noah. Just one.
Where? Oh, I mean, but I can get anything that I want.
What did you say?
Thanks.
Yeah, he was going to get that whole bucket. When they offer you a candy, baby, just pick one. Because they got a long day. A lot of kids coming by.
Stressed, but
right.
Nobody here is stressed but me, right?
Well, when you get to trunk or treat, more will be dressed. We're not at trunk or treat right now. This is just the festival.
No one here at the festival is stressed but me, right?
Yeah, but you look good. You look good, though. Yeah, they have a totally separate event today over at Party's Ultimate Party here in the downtown area that we're also going to. It's going to be a separate vlog. But he's dressed up to go to that. So we're doing two things today. Oh, I love this store. The Heritage House. It's got a lot of vintage stuff in there. Oh, look, there's Jack Skellington in the window. No, I got to go see this. Come here. Come with me. Yeah, he's in the window. We actually watched The Nightmare Before Christmas last night. What did you think?
Yeah, but it was a fan favorite.
It was. You liked it?
Yeah.
Good. If I could cut over here. As soon as I saw that, everybody wanted to be in this area. I'm just going to try and just zoom in on it real quick. Look at that. You see Jack through the window there.
Oh, no, you're fine, sir. You're fine.
We're just getting that Jack in the window there.
Yeah,
you're fine. Yeah. Oh, look, that was covered in spider webs there. Batman. Now, this is a Heritage House Antiques. I want to go in there one day. I love it. Wow. And we got a lot of booths. Oh, look, they got the World Coffee. The World of Coffee over here. It's a veteran-owned coffee company. What's the official name of this? I'm trying to find the official name of that coffee company there. Let's see. Let's see if they have a business card. Do y'all happen to have a business card? Okay, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah. Made in Louisiana. It's a veteran-owned coffee company.
So you can see that really good. Yeah, let's see.
Yeah. Okay.
Why bet?
Where did you get that business?
They actually came with the costume. They're made into it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Have a great day, son. Oh, look at these little handmade swings over here. I've never seen anything like this. These are like little baby swings. He's got the little protective bar there. Look at that. Holds up to 80 pounds. They're $78.90. That's adorable. I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah, but there's some baby swings.
Yeah. That's cute. Okay, this is the company that does those handmade baby swings there. It's just a lot of things with fabric there. So, yeah, that's awesome. I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah, there's a pumpkin with an alligator.
Yeah.
And eyes.
Uh-huh.
We'll stop. We're right by Pops Antiques.
Yeah. There's another antique store down here. It's here all the time. It's not just
car toys. Well.
Yeah. Will you see car toys? Oh yeah, wooden car toys over there for $5.
Yeah, but these are kind of rare.
Those are awesome looking, huh?
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Yep, you got them. Oh yeah, he's got the PJ Masks colors lined up there. Yeah. Head on down. It starts at 11. 11, sorry. All right. There's just so many booths out here. So many vendors.
People.
Yeah, what do you think of that?
It's amazing. This is what it's going to be look like in Florida.
Yeah, this is pretty much how life would be in Florida. Better get used to the crowds, bud.
They're very used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have to say, though, this is kind of more intense than, like, Universal.
More intense than Universal.
Yeah, this is kind of it's a small space, and everybody in the town likes to come out for it, so. Not very much space on either side of the road.
Yeah.
Oh, they got like a there's a Lazy Susan there.
Look, these are pretend fruit.
Yeah, those are plastic. I'm just trying to get out of that. It was really thick right there. A lot of people. Got up on the sidewalk to kind of get a little airspace around us.
Preparing for this holiday.
Yes. There's another antique store. Yeah, we go a long way down here. Oh, that smells good. That's gumbo, $8 a bowl.
There's some.
$12 for a large bowl. That gumbo smells special, I'm not gonna lie. That really does smell good. Right, and then we got some specialty popcorn up here. We got regular and spicy. Yeah. It's hard to really talk about any of the booths out here. So, enjoy the scenery. Every time I start talking about one, I have to be pushed on.
Sam, wow, look, did you see that kid?
Yeah. Got candy. Let's see if I can see her make one. Hold on. Come over here, baby. I just want to watch this for a minute.
If you eat all that candy,
the end of the festival on this way. We're gonna go back up the other way and see what booths might be on this side of the road. So that's one side that we came down to the end, and we're walking up to the other side. See what we got on this side of the road. Boy, it's even thicker over here. What did you think about seeing them make cotton candy, Noah? Are you going to sit down and rest for a minute? I think we're going to take a little break. What did you think about watching them make cotton candy, Noah?
It was fun.
Yeah. That was a big cotton candy, wasn't it?
Yes. Well, I'm going to get myself one of those and then the next time we come to this.
Yeah, you need a big cotton candy, don't you? Had a good day. What you doing?
Let's make it to that trunk or treat.
Okay. Alright, let's try to get up the street here. It's almost time for the other event to start. We're just going to walk over to it. All right, but we're going to kind of finish up filming this side because we're just getting started on this side of the street. We are just getting started here. We got the whole...
You did not see that one going.
If there's something like that stands out to us, we'll go over and film it and get a card like we did on the way up here. Or the way down the street. We're going back up the street now, I guess. Whichever way you consider it. Yeah, but yeah, I think the little baby swings were the most unique thing we've seen so far today. Never seen anything like that. Get down here on the road so we can be closer to the booths, actually. Got some Christmas dresses there. Those must be like homemade Christmas dresses. Alright, let's see. And Batman's a big hit out here today. He's very popular.
Yes, I'm the Cape Crusader.
You look like it.
Okay. We got some CBD things out here. Oh, there's some Christmas decorations. Oh, look at those big pumpkins over there, Noah. Look at those big pumpkins. Over here to your left. Come over here, baby. Oh, they accept Cash App and Venmo. Let's see. Those are pretty. Let me see what they're made out of. Oh, no photos, please. She said no photos. No photos, please. There's a...
take photos.
Yeah, it says no photos, please. But I'm filming. I'm not actually taking photos, but I want to respect that. I just saw the sign as I was walking up to see what it was made of. So I'm guessing her pumpkins are kind of unique. So she doesn't want them to get copied.
I was saying for like her birthday.
So gotta respect that. You hear it? Yeah, I've really never seen that before at a festival. Yeah. Do you see?
Hey, look, here's some stuffed Oreos.
Oh, it's like an Oreo Christmas ornament there, huh?
Yes, it's like an ornament of an Oreo.
They're $5 a piece or 3 for 12. Ornaments here.
Some 3D printed squawks right here.
Yeah, huh. I don't know. Maybe not. Oh, let's go here. Oh, look at that. that, Noah? What is that?
Dagger would vlog this.
Yeah, but look at this, Noah. Look.
Sprite.
Oh, that's only $12. Hey. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that Grinch little sign there was only $12. Hold on to my purse, baby. All right. I like the Grinch. I like that. Hold on to my purse. Yeah. Yeah, what are you thinking of it?
You need a flag.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Let me see your flag. Noah, Batman, let me see your flag.
Here's the American flag.
I like that.
Model of the of the Louisiana state.
Ah, yeah, that's the American flag. Yeah, and we're back here where we parked. So, yeah, we're gonna head over that way in just a minute. Hold on. Let me have my hand. Now that booth right there has jambalaya $8 for a plate. I can smell some seafood out here too. I think they're boiling right there. I can hear it. But unfortunately that booth is like swamped. You cannot get to it at all. That must be where the seafood is.
Yeah.
Gem mining inside? All right, Poppy's prospecting. You can mine for gems in there. All right. Oh. Yeah, I thought that we were like where we had parked. I thought we were back at that part, but we're not. We're up here a little bit further. Okay. Got some Pampered Chef there.
Controllers before because we lost.
Yeah. There's somewhere out here that you can paint your own pumpkin. I don't know where that is.
It smells good.
It does. Yeah.
It smells like funnel cake.
Yeah, it does. I think we're getting close to the funnel cake booth, actually. Yeah, let's get up on the sidewalk. Try to kind of get out of the hairs there, everybody. Okay, now there's where we parked. There's that tattoo shop.
That was I was born in 2000.
Okay. Let me get this. Here, let's cut through here. So that was the Denham Springs Fall Festival. We hope you enjoyed coming along with us. There's a lot of things to see out here and a lot of people. It's just jam-packed. We really didn't try any food because the food booths are really hard to get to, especially if it's good food that I wanted to try. Everything I wanted to try was just like jam-packed with people. So thank you for coming along with us today. We appreciate you. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, share, turn on notifications. We'd be so happy if you would do that for us. Until next time, take care, God bless, and remember, if we can do it,
so can you.